Hello! In this quick video, we will see the classification of alpha blockers, a group of antiadrenergic drugs. Let's get started. The first division is based on the mechanism of action, irreversible and reversible antagonists. In irreversible antagonists, we have only one agent, phenoxybenzamine. Reversible agents can be further categorized based on receptor subtype selectivity. Here we have a non-selective agent, phentolamine, that acts on both subtypes of alpha receptor. Alpha-1 selective antagonists are prazosin, terazosin, doxazosin, alfuzosin, and tamsulosin. Alpha-2 selective blocker is yohimbine. So these are the alpha blockers. If you are curious about the receptor selectivity of phenoxybenzamine, it is somewhat selective for alpha-1. But it has some activity on alpha-2 as well. That's it for this video. You can find the notes and explore our entire video library on our website. The links are in the description. If you like our content, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. It helps us continue creating the content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.